Here we are. Everybody's golf. Imperial Gardens. Bonnie's gonna do some fishing.
Hey.
We finally got the upgraded fishing gear so we can catch the rare fish. I won't spoil what they're gonna be, but they should be pretty awesome. Lower that camera a little bit too.
It's won't go any lower.
Alright. Go find the dock.
I'm trying to. Chasing a little fish.
I hope this is the right one. Well, yeah, you want the green. You see it? You see on the map the green fish? You want the green fish.
Ooh.
You don't want the blue fish. You want the green fish. You're going, there you go, that way. I think that's the one over there. Yeah, that's the one. Is that the one? Might be. Go check the fish list. Go talk to the guy. And, get around in front of the desk, yeah.
Hey!
Yeah, fish list. No. Whoa, octopus? Dude, awesome. You should try fishing here anyway. Go to rent fish gear. Get the best one, yeah, go down. And you go all the way over. There's two new baits. Use the best one there. Nice.
Are we like rich in this game?
Kinda. There was just a little tip. I missed it. It said something about a really great spot for fishing.
A bite!
I want to see an octopus.
Well done.
I mean, it's not that small. It's skinny. 10 inches. It's pretty good. You made 100 coins. That's awesome.
Wouldn't I have to go deeper? Like,
I don't know. Yeah, give it a shot, man. There was some hint that said something about a good spot to fish. I don't know if it meant a specific way to cast. But, you know, you don't always get big fish right off the bat. You gotta work up to it. The feisty little guy. Feisty little octopus.
Dang it.
Another one of those little guys.
No, I'm going on the island.
No. Don't waste the bait.
How many do we have? Eight?
Yeah.
I'll
take over for this one if you want. And then you can go to the other spot. I'm going to cast out towards that big rock out there. Come on, octopus. Oh, little fish biting. We're going to get a big fish, don't we? The other spot had like tuna and stuff. Remember, I got that 105-inch tuna. Oh my! You know what? What if we tried to get it really close, like going like this? Sometimes I creep up this way, I'm trying to get a real close cast.
Mom may try to call us from
here
when we're eating.
That's cool. Don't worry about that. Little fish.
A bite.
Have we caught anything but those skinny little things? That's all we've got so far here.
Got it.
Come on. Maybe that.
New record?
Yes. Whoop-de-doo. Okay, next cast. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna go right out in the middle. And I'm just gonna cast just in the same place every time.
Okay.
Big fish. Big fish. No, it's not a big fish.
A pull!
Oh, it's a medium fish. No. Music is way more exciting than it deserves to be. Yeah! Octopus. Cool. An eight-legged mollusk. invertebrate.
A pull.
Alright, now give us something else. It's like a weak spot. It's all small fish. I want to find that spot. That...
Got it.
Weak. Okay. Four more. Another small fish. So annoying. Small fish.
A pull.
I'm gonna cast inshore on the next one. Whoa, almost broke the line right there. See that? You gotta stop reeling when that happens.
Got it.
What?
I think let's go in the new ones. We have it that's like rare.
That's awesome, a giant isopod. Ah, that's awesome. Hey, what's up, Tony? I'm gonna go over here, man. Don't mind me.
Maybe that guy's making a live broadcast too.
I wanna point this way.
Whoa.
What'd he get?
Tony,
an octopus?
Nice
octopus. Grab that.
Octopus.
Come on, I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna cast over this way. Cool isopod. It's a weird thing. Got a lot of fish over here. Oh, there's one.
Got it.
Alright, cool. A file fish. What's his thing is bent really good. What's he about to get?
Two more bait.
Let's check out what he's about to get. He's fighting hard. Yo, I want one of those. That's something we haven't caught yet.
That's a firefish, I think.
Nah, that's different. I'm gonna cast way out over here. Hi. Whatever that was.
A pull.
I wonder if I could read part of the name.
How come their colors are a different color?
Yeah, I don't know.
Well done.
Nice, another octopus. Just a little guy. I can read his name. It's Tony. Okay, last bait.
Yeah.
Good luck on the last bait. Big fish. Something different. Something we haven't seen before.
A bite.
Alright. We'll go check the list and see what we got and what we didn't get.
Got it.
Wink. The weakest. That's a record. So, alright, finish.
Can I ride the golf cart?
Octopus. Oh, we didn't get it. Correct.
Octopus is cool.
Yeah. We didn't get a sea bass, but we've caught them before somewhere else. So we've got one more question mark fish.
Rarity, that was a question mark fish.
The giant isopod.
Yeah.
Was. Yeah.
It's
that's
eight rarity.
That's good. You want to try for the other one? Or do you want to go to the other spot?
Let's try it for a shark or something.
Okay, yeah, I think that's a good idea. I hope this is the course. If not, we'll have to go to whatever inn.
Hey, we got a different colored golf
cart. Oh, I changed it. You can change it.
Oh.
Fuck, black looked cool.
Yeah.
Oh, this is like...
That's the one.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. Giant isopod was a secret one here, too. I wonder if it's the same secret one in both locations. 105-inch... tuna. That's a big tuna. Want me to rent the gear for you? Shark it up. Sharky's machine.
They didn't have sharks, did they?
I don't know. I was just guessing that's what it is. Oh, the water looks so pretty.
A bite?
Solid bite. Whoa, that's a lot of bend in the rod. Do Don't break the line. If it gets up red, you gotta stop for a minute. You're doing a great job, though. Tuna.
Caught it.
Whoa! Will it beat my record, though?
Dang.
No, but it's still huge.
That looked like a shark. I guess that may count, right?
No. It's a tuna.
Well, if it was a tuna shark.
I don't think there's anything called a tuna shark.
I just made up a tuna shark. It's a big tuna.
It's pretty cool.
A pull!
Get it. That's a little fish.
It is?
Well, your rod's not bent very much. You can tell that if it's a big fish because your rod bends a lot more. But it sure is fighting hard.
Caught it.
A giant isopod. Nice.
Jam.
Thanks. I could really use one of those. Now
we're...
Hi. Hey, somebody's watching our broadcast. Hi, whoever's watching our broadcast.
Hi.
See the little one next to the person?
Did it show comments on here, like below that?
If they were logged into YouTube, they could comment. Come on, catch
a
fish,
that?
Man.
I'm trying to... that is...
Trying to read the Japanese?
I only know, like, the...
Yo, get on that, man. Yay.
No,
oh, that's a big fish. See how much your rod is bent over? So exciting. Whoever's watching, if you log into YouTube and watch it there, you can comment. We can see your comments. Yo, nice by a lot. That's huge. Look, I know tuna, and that is a beautiful tuna.
It looks yummy. I personally like it in macaroni and cheese.
Yeah. I made the best tuna salad last night. It had bacon in it and chopped up olives. It was so good. And it was a little spicy.
A bite!
Shark, 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 shark. I want to see a shark. You got 7 baits. Well, our person is gone.
Caught it.
Cod. Nice cod. Nice new record. Cod is like a very common Atlantic fish that they use to make like this fake crab meat and stuff. Cod's a good fish.
Fake crab,
it's not a crab. Like the crab sticks.
Oh. A bite! Swam off.
Fail.
Oh, I accidentally hit another button.
Fail. Use your thumb. Man, keep your thumb there. Because I'm up next. When you run out of bait, it's my turn.
Still,
I know. Just saying, man. Just be careful. Look at the fish. Here they come. Oh, man. Oh, that's... That's not huge. Oh, no. Medium. It's a medium fish. Bend
well
nip. Cod. Nice cod. You're about to get upgraded to fishing level 26 if you get a good one next time.
Is that with sharks?
Huh?
Does that have sharks?
Babe, I think it's just rare to have sharks, so keep fishing. Or hand it over. Rover.
Oh, my books at mom's house. I could have looked up some of those books.
Oh, your notebook?
A pull!
I'm gonna cut this out. Little. Seems like a little fish.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's fighting hard.
Well done! You did it.
Level up. You did it. Okay. Let's see what... Man, it must be really rare, that last fish.
What? The
icicle? No, like whatever the last mystery fish is that we haven't caught. Skipjack tuna, that's like a little tuna. Cool, 300 coins. What a valuable little fish. Alright. Chance. Turn, and I'm actually gonna switch up to me, because I feel like let's go to the next. Okay, so there's still one. Best. Let's go. And here's what I'm doing. I'm gonna stand right here. I'm gonna cast in the same place every time. Way out there. All the way out. Bazinga! Alright. Not huge. Not a huge fish. It's cool. First cast, no big deal. Cod. Okay. Great. That's nice. No big whoop.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
A fisherman.
Really? Fight! So. I kind of want to be a teacher, but I also want to be an actress again.
Cool.
Got it.
Cod. Well, I got caught a huge tuna.
Probably not as big as
that. No. It's a pretty massive tuna you caught. Okay, little fish.
A bite.
You can see him down there. You can tell if they're big or little. And this is little.
Yeah.
Or medium. Medium little.
Caught it.
Pretty close.
A bite.
I want to know why other people have different colored bobbers than us. Is it just so you can tell the difference?
Is it all the people from, like, Japan?
I don't know. Like, I got a big tuna. I don't know.
Or maybe you got a special rod for getting, like, the...
Not a gem?
I don't know. Did you get it on the first day it came out?
I got the game on the first day it came out, but I don't think there was a special fishing rod included.
Well...
Okay.
Maybe...
A pole!
Weak bite. You're a weak bite. Oh boy. Looks like it's about to break off. See that? Oh no, it's because I got a weak bite.
Don't weak bite play.
Whoa, dude, look at that. Come on.
Well done.
Yeah! Shark.
Sharks? New one.
Shark. Whoa. Nice. Now I want a bigger shark. Shark! Shark in the pond! I wonder if that's the same mystery fish as the other saltwater spot.
Yeah, I think they're the same one.
Got it.
You don't think there's any difference, huh? I think you should go check it out.
We found the whatever it's called.
And then we should go to the fresh water and we should just close out all the fish from here.
Wait, what?
I'm just gonna do that. Black, I got a shark too. Cool shark, man. Tried to bite my foot. Okay. First things first.
Nine.
We're gonna go
to the other thing.
Back to the fishing spot, just to check the list and make sure that there's not a different fish there. Then we're going to go to the freshwater spot, and you're going to fish and get the most rare fish of all.
Wait, what?
Over there. I don't know. We're going to go check out the next one. Hey, dude, let me just check the fish list real quick. See? There's something different here. You want to go for it? Okay, you want to switch back to you, or you want to use me?
Use the other character.
Good luck getting whatever the that super rare fish is. Can't wait to see what it is.
Well done.
Yay.
Just keep doing the same spot over and over. See if that helps. A lot of fishing for a golf game.
A pole.
So is there gonna be golf in this golf game? You wanna watch a movie tonight or something?
Yeah.
What do you wanna watch?
Got it.
Giant isopod.
Isopod. Cool pants.
Thanks. Right. I got them on sale at TJ Maxx.
Come on, super rare fish.
No, I think I got these at Walmart like 2 years ago.
That's a good bite.
Oh, that means it's not a good fish because the shark had a weak bite, remember?
No, the bob is not based on the fish. The bite is based on when you hit the X button to set the hook. So when they bite, if you hit it really fast, you get a weak bite. If you wait a second, you get a bite. If you wait a little bit more, you get a good bite. But don't wait because you'll lose the fish. You're doing it perfect.
Okay.
you're getting good bites. But if you're a little bit later than a good bite, you miss the fish, and you get a fail.
A pull!
Could be that rare fish we're waiting on, though. We don't know. We don't know what it is.
Well done.
You know what I mean? Who knows?
Have 7, 8 seasons.
You're about to bust out level 27. Probably in this session.
Wait, I'm going to be in level 8 then, or be in level 27? Because I don't know.
A pull!
The fishing level.
I'm going to go to 27,
yeah.
Or leave 27 to go to 28.
You're going to leave 26 to go to 27.
This is a set.
Well done.
Okay, I'll take over for you. Or do you want me to wait?
I'll take it.
Okay. What's up, Tony Baloney? Sorry to sneak in here next to you. I just got a feeling about this area. Oh, really? Oh, really? You little shit.
A pull!
You little... A lot of action over here. Oh, almost broke my line.
Well done. You did it.
You did it. Give me that present. What is that? I don't want it. A mustache. An amigo mustache. Oh, that's great. I'm going to put the amigo mustache on the bodies. Hey. You off the phone already?
Yeah.
I caught the fish.
What fish?
It was a grouper. It wasn't even that exciting. And I just got a prize, an amigo mustache. I was gonna put it on your girl, but I guess I'm not.
Can I see the remote?
Yeah, you wanna fish here? I wanna see what fish are here in the freshwater zone. Okay, check the list and see what we got and how many secrets there are. Only one secret and a salmon, which we have not caught. Your job is to catch a salmon. And whatever that other secret fish is.
Wait, so what happens if I pick...
You won't get the secret fish. That's garbage bait.
I know, but would it have less? Actually, I'll just use this.
Yeah, why not use the best? We got so much money. You go down. There you go. Okay, good luck. Hope you get a salmon. Then a secret, whatever it is. There it is.
Well,
that's
what?
A salmon. That's a salmon.
Okay.
Got it. Look at that guy. Hey, what are you doing in the water?
Caught it.
Yeah! First try.
I wanted to do an awkward high five. No, you go this way, okay?
Okay, come on. Okay. Secret fish then. Yeah, try casting that into the deeper part, man. Get it!
Swam up.
You failed. What are you doing? Why can't you use this thumb?
I can't, because it's my right hand. It's dumb.
Try again. Try it. Keep your thumb there. It's easy. You just gotta start hit tapping it. You don't have to go crazy.
A bite!
See?
I'm getting tired.
Well done.
Ooh, a neon tetra. How fancy. Ooh. That's the kind you put in your aquarium.
Beep.
That big fish right there?
No, there's a tiny one going towards it.
Dude, what are you doing?
A pull.
Like, you can't let go of the controller.
Dang it, I pressed the wrong button.
You're done. You are done.
I know.
You're out.
I got some cool stuff.
Yeah, you did great. Except, then you're not taking it seriously enough.
When you're done, I want that pop card.
Sure. Look at that, big fish. It's a big fish.
A pull.
This tiny pond. It's gonna be a gitter. A big fat carp or something.
Well done.
Oh, an eel. That wasn't the big secret we all wanted, but it's something.
You can try to the edge, because maybe it's not in the deep part.
Look at that. See that fish? It's a big fish.
A bite!
Did you see a turtle?
Yeah.
That'd be cool if you caught a turtle.
Ow.
Well done.
Caught a turtle before. Mmm, salmon. New record. Now I want salmon for dinner.
Too bad. You always dinner?
I did. It's true, I did.
You can have it tomorrow.
Tomorrow we're having empanadas.
Okay, that's...
Going out this way.
Do you look up on that, or is that...
Hold on. Listen tight. I'm busy, man. I'm busy fishing.
That's alright.
Whoa! That guy's... See that guy just run his cart into the water?
The last part of his name was a U. I saw that like really fast.
This game cracks me up, man.
There's some very weird out there.
It's very
and
funny.
I'm probably one of them.
It's pretty awesome to see people just like jamming around in their carts and stuff.
A pull.
Hey, if we get the secret fish here, we've got all the fish for this course.
Cool.
It's pretty great. There's a whole encyclopedia here you can fill in. Okay, Sam, come on, come on, we need secret fish, whatever it is. There's a lot of fish in this game. I'll show you the when you're done with this. Don't do that. Don't get something to lean on.
What should I get?
A book, a magazine, I don't know, something.
A bite!
We got one more after this, and then you can grab a card around. Card. That's not it.
Says hi. I'm gonna try my neatest handwriting ever. It's not gonna be that neat though.
Good luck.
A bite!
Alright, last chance for romance.
Got it.
Boom. Hello.
It's good. I wish you wrote like that all the time. You know what bad handwriting is? It's not that you don't have good handwriting. It's laziness. Alright, man. I think we need to go for this other fish again. But anyway, I'll do it another time, or after you do your cart. So check it out. See this encyclopedia? Mm-hmm. So there's...
No, I don't see it.
An encyclopedia of people and fish. Oh. So, like, these are all the people we've found in the game. Special characters we've beaten, whatever. I'm not sure how to get them all. And then here are all the fish that we've caught. So you see all the gaps? Mm-hmm. Look how many... fish there are to catch.
Yeah, my fish we caught.
Yeah, there's a lot of gaps though.
Yeah.
And it's cool when you're here.
Oh, it's
you
Nemo.
Can like kind of look at them.
Is that the one we caught?
What? Oh yeah, I caught this one. And it tells you where you found it.
You found Nemo.
So you see, this one's in Imperial Garden. Look at that, it's a new one today. Spiny lobster, also known as the rock lobster. Do it up! Yeah. Okay, here you go. Oh, there's another fresh... There's more freshwater fishing. Oh, wait, no, those are saltwater, my bad. Oh, you want to go offline? We don't need to broadcast anymore, right? We've been on for almost 40 minutes. Nobody's watching. Give me the control.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.